brush do all the hard surface work. Damn standard, which is good when you press Alt, you can create form and structure. Like trim dynamic, that's going to create hard surface edges. H polish, and that's just going to make it nice and clean.